One thing I wanted to do was look at... Nah, I can't really do anything here. I was gonna say look at, like, ninjutsu. I did want to turn on the one setting that automatically uses locks of hair. There we go. Level up. Work on some ninjutsu. It actually gives me samurai points. Okay, I guess we go to A Voice in the Twilight. Remember that village where we first met? We will receive a request from the elder. So he wants us to find a yokai that we missed. Where are we going? It's a lot of downed people. Maybe I can find one with a hatchet. Nope. 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 There's one, but... Only one. Out of all these people. I need to get that move. They're like programmed to always block when they can, so I can't get through them. Because his attacks are faster than mine. Or like he just reacts faster. Hey, buddy. Apparently that jump attack is a two-hitter, because I only got hit by one attack, but it did two different types of damage. Buddy. Oh, this starts the encounter, I think. Thank you. Well, damn. I go to sleep and I wake up bad at video games. One hits me. Come on. All my health gone. One hit. How much health do I even have? 1100. Not like this. Knew there was gonna be a monk. You chill? Getting destroyed by these guys. Oh. Thank you. Oh, he killed him for me. What a nice man. Thanks, little buddy. I always believed in you. Wasn't that bad after I got over the hurdle of being bad. Shifling skills? That exists. I guess when it has like these triangles or like these markers over it, that means I can level it up again. One move where you buff.
Where are you?
Where's Perry? Hell is it? Definitely saw it. Guess maybe I didn't. Oh, it's this one. Yeah, I want that one. I guess we'll go to the next main mission. Versus a Dosan successor, Yoshitatsu, mounting an assault. Word is that Dosan suffered some heavy losses and retreated wounded to his estate. So I guess we help him. Get me in there, coach. I like barely have any ninjutsu. And you just need to keep up in my ninjutsu if I want more stuff. I want to try out this. Let's put it like right here. Let's see if anyone uses it. I've never really used the Kusarigama. It doesn't have a charge. It just has a strong attack. I'll get used to it. Huh? I'm sorry, boy. Damn ninja. Oh, I thought I could get him before he did that. God. Yeah, you're gonna die from poison. Whatever, I'll go to him. I'm not happy that that happened. What? I didn't mean to do that.
Come on, game.
So apparently if I use my strong attack inside the zone, even if it's during an animation, I still get stunned.
You doing that?
One hits me. Come on. I don't even have 1200 health. He does 1200 damage to me. It didn't hit his head either time. Apparently they have soul cores. I was holding block that entire time. I'm gonna die, huh? Got him. Apparently they have soul cores too. Everything's got a soul core up in here. Try using the Kusari Gama. Ah. I guess I'll purify the soul cores. What do they do? This little gack, you just jump on them. And this grabs people? That seems pretty cool. Okay, let's go back up. Seems like this area has like a bunch of yokai realms. I think the Kusarigama is really good for applying like status effects. Hey there, buddy. I think this is a new area that I haven't gone to. Smash him. Got some Uchoku cups. Those are for summoning helpful Revenants, or whatever they're called. Okay, missed both times. Shoots a goddamn missile. Oh, if he gets too far away, he teleports back in. Hey. I run so fast. Thank you. got a soul core. Oh, it's so crazy looking. Just like, bam. Just smash down. I hate that guy. Attack just completely annihilated him. I'm guessing this soul core is just like a giant firearm. Bam. Eh, it's okay. Okay, that is a shortcut. This continues on. I'm pretty sure you can't shoot off these guys' helmets. Getting dead. Smash. I hit him twice. I guess this doesn't lead anywhere. It's a benevolent grave. Okay. Okay. I guess this leads to the drop down. Or not. One of those rocks looked strange. Wondering how to get this. This one has a corruption. Okay. Whenever I defeat enemy, I get a... damage increase, I guess? I think the accessories I have now are decent. Like this. Trying to hit him, but it was slightly out of range. Oh my god, that breaks like crazy. You just have to be really close. use a different attack. I thought he would do the jump again. It's weird getting used to this weapon. Strong attack really does work. Come on. He has a delayed attack. So I just die to it because I keep pulse early. Or burst counter early. Man. I just want to get somewhere I haven't seen yet. Maybe I'll finally kill these enemies. Shots him. Almost went straight off. So, I think I'm close to a shortcut, maybe? My weapon's a buff now, since I did enough damage. Oh, here it is. I haven't really seen any Kodamas. I think you can get a soul core from her. I have yet to get it yet.
Oh, do baby.
What are you? Oh my. Bad. That was a bad Kodama. Not good Kodama. Yeah, he actually killed me. Got stunned by the shot from him. I didn't think he had a sight on me.
Why'd you do this to me?
I use my hatchets for a little bit now. Smack him in the face, pretty much. You're in the gun. You are. Apparently you can see me from there, that's weird. Come down here. Like a side area, I guess. Not a poofy boo. Thermal remedy. It's like a full heal, basically. I think there was a way where I could continue on, like this way. You can't miss your critical hit anymore. I have no idea what that does. Seems like a snake statue. They seem important. Or else why would they have a health bar, you know? What? He's a double hit. So that's the Sohaya guy, okay. Much easier when that other guy isn't shooting at me. I see a Kodama. You could shoot me through that. Yep. Okay, well, I've destroyed two of the statues. Really weird place for a Kodama. Oh, that is a quick attack. To grab? This way. I can sneak attack her. Totally can. Mure Una. Okay. Oh! You're hiding behind a dead body. Really thought there was going to be an enemy here. So this is a blessed weapon. It's like 20 less base damage, but it has... This weapon is imbued with purity. You can recover a portion of the key loss from guarding with this weapon by performing a key pulse. That sounds really good. I'll lock that and try it out. I mean, if it's not as strong... Thank you.
I didn't really get anything else. But a Hakama. I like Shrine Maiden stuff. Dunks him. Kill him, please. Okay, let's try to backstab this fool. I don't know what I did, but he died real fast. Oh no, I didn't have enough. It's really nice when I gain back that extra key. Another fake door. Guess we can try it out. You can shoot him? Yurikabe kata. Oh no. Damn it. I did not pure it. Got another one. Okay, that is what got rid of the zone. I don't know what you are. Get away from here. I don't like those things. I killed like 3 snake totems. See ya, bud. Oh, there's a shrine right here. Nude Ona. I guess it paralyzes? That seems pretty good. Let's see what's back here. That's a grab. Little shrine here. This is like definitely a boss, right? In the domain of a boss. Okay. So I guess you can't take them into bosses. Or no, you can. There's one right there. Guess I'll use the gown nut.
We'll go in.